Do you know that women have more pain conditions and visit doctors more often than men? But why is that? I'm Dr. Angela Mailis, and today we will be diving into the fascinating topic of pain in women, how and why women experience and respond to pain differently than men. Let's talk first about two key terms, sex and gender. The term sex refers to biological traits with which we are born, like chromosomes, hormones, and body parts. The term gender, on the other hand, refers to roles, behaviors, and identities shaped by society. So for today's discussion, we will focus on biological sex and how it affects pain perception. Research shows that men and women experience and respond to pain differently. For example, women report pain more often than men. In a study of 17 countries, 31% of men and 45% of women said they experience chronic pain. Women are also more likely to have conditions like headaches, muscle pain, and fibromyalgia. If you deal with this, you're not alone. Women also visit doctors more often for pain and are more likely to follow medical advice than men. So, why do these differences exist? It really comes down to three things: biological, psychological, and social influences. Let's start with biological factors. Hormones like estrogens and testosterone affect how sensitive we are to pain. Men's and women's brains process also pain differently, which changes how they feel and respond to pain. Our genetics play a role too. Did you know that a specific gene in real red-haired women can affect how well certain pain medications work? Finally, aging and metabolism also affect how pain is felt and managed. Mental health matters too. Anxiety and depression, which are more common in women, can make pain worse. How we cope with pain also differs. Men often focus on fixing problems, while women are more likely to seek emotional support. The third factor is social and cultural influences. Cultural norms shape how we express pain. Men are often told to tough it out, while women are more open to talk about their pain. Also, stressful life experiences like abuse or trauma in children or grown-ups can also increase our pain sensitivity. Altogether, understanding these biological, psychological, and social factors can help us create better and more personalized pain treatments for women. So, a question for you. What surprised you the most about how women experience pain? Let us know in the comments. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. See you next time.